Freaking zoo up ahead, Doc. Tread lightly.
Thank you.
that target each time is gonna pay off today.
Area, command, and
you. I recognize you.
Shucks. I thought you were the pizza guy. Might not want to stick around too long, Doc. These two bicker on like an old married couple.
We are an old married couple.
What do you mean, old?
Oh, hell. Not again.
found us!
So this is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you.
Jesus, you're not scared, are you?
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the Long Jump Module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh? You're braver than you look. This here's my personal collection. The best military-grade hardware this side of the Rio Grande. Have at it. Just promise me you'll put it to good use.
This may be a bit off-topic, but have you considered a title for your memoirs?
Really now, Dr. Millard? Isn't it time to get back to work?
Oh, well, don't let the musings of an old man distract you from the mission at hand, Gordon. There will be the pomp and circumstance fit for a hero's welcome upon your return.
It would be in your best interest to get your bearings with the Long Jump Module before you embark, Dr. Freeman. The Long Jump Module should keep you out of harm's way once you've crossed over. The jets allow you to slightly alter your course mid-jump. Always look before you leap, Gordon. I wish we could have met under different circumstances, Gordon.
Freeman, I'm up here! Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up!
Must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
We'll be right back. Thank you. 100%.